What is a recessive chin? A recessive chin is usually a chin that's set back and down, following the concepts of craniofacial dystrophy. As the muscle tone weakens and the posture, particularly the tongue and oral posture, worsen, people go from a good square jaw to a longer face with the jaw dropping back and down. So effectively from our ancestral ideal to a modern ideal, downwards, where your chin gently drops back and down, progressively becoming more recessed.